Thank you. These next two pieces, you get a special treat, in my opinion. You get to hear the world premiere, the first performance of Robert Langenfeld's brand new trumpet concerto, Inner Workings. It features parts for trumpet solo, wind band, and electronics. So you'll hear some digitized sounds that happen that go along with the whole thing. It's creative, it's innovative, and I hope that you will enjoy it. It is my absolute pleasure to introduce our trumpet soloist for tonight. He is the current director of bands and teacher of trumpet at the University of Wisconsin Superior. I've known him for a long time. We were grad students together at the University of Kentucky, and his career has just exploded. He's got a great CD you can even listen to online on Spotify and Apple Music. I hope that you'll go and listen to that. But would you please give a warm Purdue welcome to our guest trumpet soloist, Dr. Steve Siegel.
Thank you.
Robert, terrific piece. Terrific piece. We're really fortunate to have you here. Thank you, Robert. At this time, we'd like to recognize our seniors who this is their last performance. I will call their name, and would you please applaud for each one? We're going to do things differently. Clarinet player from Dublin, Ohio, studying mechanical engineering, Zach Augustine. Clarinet player from Avon, Indiana, studying law and society, Diego Babcock. Percussionist from West Lafayette, Indiana, studying environmental and ecological engineering with minor in environmental politics and policy, Adam Beaver. Flute player from Mount Prospect, Illinois, studying computer science, Rachel Boniface. Trumpet player from Elmhurst, Illinois, studying aeronautical and astronautical engineering, Calvin Carta. Flute player from Munster, Indiana, studying English literature and professional writing, Katie Gilhooley. And a trumpet player from Omaha, Nebraska, studying actuarial science, Mason Minnick. We're one of the really cool things about Purdue is how many students continue through all of their years of study. That is a trait that I will say just about every university across the country wishes they had. So thank you to students for doing band and staying with it and making music such an important part of your life. Congratulations, seniors. At this time, I'd like to recognize three outstanding students. I'm going to echo what Professor Fletcher said, just how outstanding these students are. I could give 80 certificates, and I could tell a story about just about every single one of these students and their greatness and how wonderful they are. Unfortunately, we don't have that much time tonight. So I'll have to just choose three. I chose an outstanding woodwind, an outstanding brass, and an outstanding percussionist. All three of these students were leaders in their sections and contributed to just absolutely outstanding things. I'll just have them stand and I'll give them their certificates later. For woodwinds, I'd like to recognize Katie Gilhooley. For brass, I think in my 6 years here, I've never given an award to somebody in this section. So this is pretty cool. Bryce Kuhn. Percussion, Tremolon. All just terrific, terrific students, but you heard how they play. They're all terrific, aren't they? So we're gonna play one last piece for you. This is a consortium premiere. That's a fancy word for we're like the third people to play it. This piece was written for a specific group of band directors that chose to invest in a composer that's just quite important to our profession. Brooke Pierson, who is actually here with us tonight. We're so glad he drove down from Michigan. But this is the Indiana premiere, for sure. And maybe the North and Midwest premiere of Cafe Bleu by Brooke Pierson. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.